Right now, all FEC crossings are closed from Clematis to 11th Street in West Palm Beach. This after a freight train struck a trespasser near Rosemary Avenue at 11th Street earlier today. No word on that person's condition. Now, the West Palm Beach Police Department is investigating.